life of Blessed Pedro Calungsod was short but intense. He was a catechist and his routine accompanied Jesuit missionaries to the Marian Islands. It was there that many were converted thanks to his work. One time he helped baptize the daughter of a tribal chief with the consent of the girl's mother. That cost him his life. Pedro was executed by the angry father of the girl. He was only 18.
He was martyred and one. When the priest was martyred before him, he was afflicted and he said, he ran away. He stayed, he was also martyred.
To prepare for the canonization, Filipinos have organized a triduum of prayer in some of the most important churches in Rome, such as the Jesuit and St. Mary Major. Their ambassador to the Vatican says Filipinos are excited.
Our only second saint, and of course they're more than excited. Also excited about it. I think there are 10,000 that are coming from it. Aside from all the other Filipinos in the other country.
The canonization of Pedro Calungsod also has a digital dimension. That's because this future saint has a very active presence on Twitter and Facebook, where you can find all the materials on the life and message of this second Filipino saint.